office. Two teens are in stable condition after being shot Friday night in Macon. Bibb County Sheriff deputies tell us the shooting happened off Lawton Avenue just before 10 p.m. Friday. 17-year-old Kenyatta Jones was shot in the stomach, and 18-year-old Ladarius Washington was shot in his left leg. Deputies are still investigating the incident.